Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Get Smart 11, Back to Basics 2 by Deathwish808. Your mission, Agent 86, is to simply exit this jail without getting caught. Difficulty, 3 to 5 out of 10. Walkthrough is above, thanks to Stormsend. Alright, let's get started. Without getting caught, what does that mean? I don't see any turrets. But this does look like a Fizzler puzzle. And you guys know, I do like me some Fizzler puzzles. Interesting. These glass walls are also interesting. It's actually just one glass wall. Also, as I said, interesting. Why is there... Oh, I know why it's there. It's because it has to be there in order to cover the top. Because there's no other way to cover the top. Okay, so this... does that. Alright. And then... this does this. Oh. Oh. What would be the best way to go about doing that, I wonder? Yeah, that's never gonna work. Not really seen why, I mean, how to proceed at this point. Also, I'll definitely. Why would I not angle this already? That should hit. Okay. Why wouldn't. Yeah, there's nothing else to angle it at, so why wouldn't I do that? So we need dot and moon, and then okay. So the laser is just something extra. For fun, I guess. I just wanted to see that happen. I've actually never done that before, placing two portals next to each other on the floor, because it's a lot harder. So we just do this. Hey, that did work. Alright. But... Fine, I'll do it there. Does that make you happy? What am I doing? Oh my gosh. There we go, now we're making progress. I made that entirely too complicated, as per usual. About this, right? So without this cube here, I could stand and do, oops, do this, and walk over here to here, do this. Oh man. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be able to do that, also. So, there is this. I could do that, and it would probably not hit the fizzler. I hope. But leaves open the question. Okay, it's in there now. This guy, which is a problem. This is never gonna work. I have no idea what I'm doing either. I think I've messed this up badly. Thank you. Okay, so if we stand on all three of these buttons, all the fizzlers in the world are deactivated. For both of these fizzlers... Actually, hang on. Have I checked that? Okay, so just that one requires both buttons. That's why I thought I had to do this button first. I guess the question is which cube to do it with. These spots on the floor make me nervous. Like, I feel like I have to do some sort of cube juggling or something. Because neither of the cubes can be manually respawned. But I feel like I have to do that one first. And then I want to move my portal there. But I can't. I think I'm on the right track. I think I did it. Holy crap, that messed with my brain. Alright, so then what we do is put this here. Yep, that's all it took. Wow, I like that, that is cool. That is a great puzzle. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!